I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to share a Google Gemini chat. Have you been having groundbreaking conversations with Google Gemini, crafting stories, solving complex problems, or just enjoying the fascinating dialogue? Do you ever wish you could easily share these interactions with friends, colleagues, or across your social networks? Well, you're in luck. In this video, I'll show you how to share a Google Gemini chat so you can spread the knowledge, creativity, or simply the fun conversations you've been having. The only thing to keep in mind is that all shared Google Gemini chats are public, and anyone who gets the link will be able to see the chat. Step 1. Open a web browser and then navigate to gemini.google.com. Sign into your Google account if prompted. You'll land on your Google Gemini homepage. Step 2. Find the Google Gemini chat you want to share with someone else in the menu on the left side of the screen. That chat will appear on the right side of the screen. Step 3. If you want to share just a single prompt and response, click the share icon associated with that response. Alternatively, if you want to share this entire chat, you can click the share icon beneath any of the Google Gemini responses. A menu opens. Click Share in this menu. A screen pops up, prompting you to create a public page to share. Step 4. Choose whether you want to just share the specific prompt and response, or whether you want to share the entire chat. Click Create Public Link after making your selection. A window pops up, letting you know that a public page has been created. Step 5. Click to copy the public link on this page so that you can share it in other places accordingly. Now, when people click your shared link, they'll be taken to a public web page that looks similar to this. Of note, they will be able to continue this chat in their own instance of Google Gemini. And again, all shared Google Gemini chats are public, and anyone who gets the link will be able to see the chat. You can see all of the links you've shared from Google Gemini by clicking Settings on your Google Gemini home screen and then Your Public Links in the expanded menu. The Your Public Links screen opens where you'll see a list of all of the shared links you've created to your Google Gemini responses or chats. You can click the Copy Link button if you want to copy the link to a shared chat to share it with someone else, or you can click Delete if you want to delete the shared link to this chat so that people who click the link can no longer access it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.